the section of the Grand Canal between Naas and Landonstown in County Kildare is where I can be found most weekends with my camera. Every October bank holiday weekend, canal boats form the main attraction for the Naas Canal Festival. They arrive on Friday, hang around for the weekend, and leave again on Monday. The autumn colours combined with the boats can provide some great photo opportunities and is something that I try to capture each year. The freezing winter of 2010 was spectacular. The canal was frozen solid and the snow lay on the ground for weeks. That year, the ice on the canal was so thick that you could walk on it. Walk on it, I said, not driving it, for feck's sake. Late spring and early summer is a wonderful time to photograph birds on the canal as they build their nests and feed and fledge. They're young. Summer also sees an increase in activity on the canal, as the warmer weather can tempt people into and onto the water. Some days, even the dog likes to take a dip. Landonstown is where I go to photograph my favourite canal subject. Herons are a bird that will eat almost anything, sometimes even their own young. But along the canal, it is mostly fish that they eat, and boy, do they know how to catch them. Thank you. I love taking photographs along this stretch of the canal. You just never know what you'll see.